tools. The tools we've been using for the last 10 years.
Oh, those tools.
Now, let me see. The door goes on the right. Right.
Wait a minute. The man says the door goes on the right.
What's this?
A fist.
Ah! Right or left? Oh, ignorant, eh? Now, listen, Grapehead. I'll explain this so even you can understand it. Now, here. Get over here. Now, when I say go, we both point to the right. Go! Hey, Porcupine. Come here. Point to the right for this chump, will you?
See?
Get busy. Come on. Where's the map? Over there. Give me a board.
Give me a board.
Give me a... What's keeping you? Make it 6 inches.
Make it 6 inches.
Make it 6 inches.
Get me the saw.
The saw. Give it to me.
What happened?
Nothing. Shut that door.
Oh, help! Fire!
Where is he?
He's in there. Get me out of here.
I can't, it's locked, I need your key.
Get a saw.
Move your head now, I'll have you out of this in a jiffy.
Hurry up. Come here.
I think he wants you.
Both of you.
Hey, Moe. Hey, was an accident. It'll never happen again.
Yeah, we didn't.
I couldn't help it.
Oh, you only fell 14 feet. Why are you getting sore?
Is that all it was?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I'm sorry, fellas. Why, you rat. Get up. Break it up.
Inspector wants to see you down at headquarters.
I didn't do it. He did. I saw him.
I'll be a witness. He had the money right in his hand.
Relax. You're not under arrest. The inspector has accepted your applications.
You mean we're going to be on the police force?
Oh, boy. Free apples.
I'll be a manhunter. A bloodhound.
Mysterious burglaries panic city. Police shakeup as ape man strikes again.
There you are, Commissioner. There it is in black and white. This ape man is making a monkey of the police department.
That ox can't call me a monkey. Shut up, you baboon.
Now, look here, Commissioner. You've got to catch that ape man.
Just a minute, Mr. Dill. We're doing the best we can. As a matter of fact, we suspect he's not an ape man, but a real gorilla.
Real gorilla. Bah! Look here, Commissioner. You've got to catch that ape man. And if you don't, as head of the Citizens League, I'll have to demand your resignation. I don't want to make you any trouble, my friend. But this thing has gone far enough. As a matter of fact, it's gone too far. And something's gotta be done.
But, Mr. Dill, give me a chance. We're trying. After all, policemen are only human beings. You know how the newspapers build these things up.
I had 6 phone calls yesterday. 6 calls from the irate citizens demanding action. And I'm not gonna be the goat.
But, Mr. Dill, nobody's asking you to be the goat. My men will catch this ape man or gorilla or whatever it is.
You're supposed to have an efficient police department. And yet you can't catch a third-rate hoodlum who masquerades as a monkey. Remember, Commissioner, this is your last chance. Good night.
But, Mr. Dill, let's understand each other on this.
That Dill sure has the chief in a pickle. I'd like to get that ape man by the throat. I'd tear his ears off and gouge his eyes.
Shut up, Tarzan. You're all wet.
How did you... you know?
Hello.
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 Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh.
Look out. Hello. You said the ape man's robbing a store? Where? Yes? The Brooklyn building. Come on, boys, the ape man. Let's get him.
I'm full of this thing.
Where's the pass key?
Oh!
I had one.
Yeah.
Which one is the pass key?
Oh, the pass key! Come on!
Wait a minute! What are you, cowards? I'll lead the way. Go ahead!
I give up. I surrender.
What's the matter with you?
I'm scared.
You coward. What are you scared of? Calm down. Calm down. You stand guard while we press the joint.
Me?
You.
Me?
I'll lead the way. Go ahead.
I'm not afraid. I'm not scared. Why should I be afraid? Babies are afraid. I'm no baby. How could anything happen? I'm not scared.
What's the matter?
A woman! She screamed! She clawed me on the leg!
Is that bad?
Is she pretty? I mean, where is she? Come on, show it to us. Come on. Where are you going? Come on.
Oh, do I have to?
Yes, you've got to.
Oh, please.
Take that hat.
She disappeared. Scratched me right on the leg. I really did.
What woman? Where?
Well, I didn't see her, but I could swear.
That's a bad habit. You stand guard while we search the rest of the room. Where's your gun?
Gun? Oh, the landlady's baby was crying, so I gave it to the baby to play with.
Here, take my gun. Maybe it'll give you some courage. Now listen, you see that front door? Well, keep your eyes glued to it. Don't let anybody come in. Don't let anybody come out. You get it, don't you? All right. Now, no more of your screwy ideas. There's no dead woman in here.
See, I told you.
Wait a minute. That woman's a dummy like you.
Hey. Don't do that.
You coward, a dummy can't hurt you.
Oh! Say, for a dummy, she sure gets around.
There's something rotten in Denmark, and we're going to find it.
Oh, boy! We're going to Denmark!
We are searching for more clues, and don't disturb us.
Wait a minute. I don't trust her.
Don't be yellow. You don't have to be afraid with that gun.
Gun? Oh, is it loaded? Okay, but hurry back.
Right. I'll lead the way. Get going.
What happened? I'm dying and you start a quiz program.
Shut up and start talking.
Remember my big toe?
Yeah.
Shut off. Almost.
Next time you handle a gun, shoot yourself in the head.
I'll make a note of it. How do you spell head?
B-O-N-E, head.
Oh, look!
Why?
It's that crook, and he's wearing a fur coat. Come on.
Stick him up, ape man. We got you covered. Hey, fellas. Look, no human is strong enough to bend a gun barrel like that.
It's real. A real chimney pansy.
That's no chimpy or chump. That's a gorilla. We've sure been running.
Yeah. And as soon as we get our breath, we're sure gonna run some more. All the way home.
Bonzo! Bonzo!
Where's that ape of yours anyway? He's been up here for an hour.
He's in here somewhere, Mr. Dill. But you gotta remember that gorilla was trained for a circus. This robbing business is new to him.
Yeah. Well, this'll be the last haul for a while. You gotta lay off until I get the police commissioner fired. And when I become the police commissioner, we'll really go to town.
How do you like that? Dill's been using his job as a front. He's really a crook. Come on, we'll get him.
He must be in the store.
Get on it! We got you. One phony move, Mr. Dill Pickle, and I'll shoot. Oh, monotonous, eh?
Oh, that's different. You see that?
Yeah. Oh! Why, you... Oh!
Yeah.
too. Spread out. Boy, we got the ape man.
What do you mean, we? I got him.
Mr. Dill, we're doing the best we can. As a matter of fact, we suspect he's not an ape man, but a real gorilla.
Real gorilla, bah! Look here, Commissioner. You've got to catch that ape man. And if you don't, as head of the Citizens League, I'll have to demand your resignation. I don't want to make you any trouble, my friend. But this thing has gone far enough. As a matter of fact, it's gone too far. And something's gotta be done.
But, Mr. Dill, give me a chance. We're trying. After all, policemen are only human beings.
You know how the newspapers build these things up.
I had 6 phone calls yesterday. 6 calls from the irate citizens demanding action. And I'm not going to be the goat.
But, Mr. Dill, nobody's asking you to be the goat. My men will catch this ape man or gorilla or whatever it is.
You're supposed to have an efficient police department, and yet you can't catch a third-rate hoodlum who masquerades as a monkey. Remember, Commissioner, this is your last chance. Good night.
But, Mr. Dill, let's understand each other on this.
That Dill sure has the chief in a pickle. I'd like to get that...
Tools.
What tools?
The tools we've been using for the last 10 years.
Oh, those tools.
Now, let me see. The door goes on the right. Right.
Wait a minute. The man says the door goes on the right.
What's this?
A fist.
Ah! Right or left? Oh, ignorant, eh? Now, listen, Grapehead. I'll explain this so even you can understand it. Now, here. Get over here. Now, when I say go, we both point to the right. Go! Hey, Porcupine. Come here. Point to the right for this chump, will you?
See?
Get busy. Come on. Where's the map? Over there. Give me a board.
Get it, boy.
Give me a... What's keeping you? Make it 6 inches.
Make it 6 inches.
Make it 6 inches.
Get me the saw.
The saw. Give it to me. Nothing. Shut that door.
Oh, help! Fire!
Where is he?
He's in there. Get me out of here.
Get the door open.
I can't. It's locked. I need your key.
Get a saw.
Come here.
I think he wants you.
Both of you.
Hey, Moe!
It was an accident. It'll never happen again.
Yeah, we didn't.
I couldn't help it.
Oh, you only fell 14 feet. Why are you getting sore?
Is that all it was?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I'm sorry, fellas. Why, you rat.
Break it up, break it up. The inspector wants to see it down at headquarters.
I didn't do it, he did. I saw him.
I'll be a witness. He had the money right in his hand.
Relax, you're not under arrest. The inspector has accepted your applications.
You mean we're going to be on the police force?
Oh, boy, free apples.
I'll be a manhunter. A bloodhound.
Mysterious burglaries panic city. Police shakeup as ape man strikes again.
There you are, Commissioner. There it is in black and white. This ape man is making a monkey of the police department.
That ox can't call me a monkey. Shut up, you baboon.
Now look here, Commissioner. You've got to catch that ape man.
Just a minute.
The ape man by the throat. I'd tear his ears off and gouge his eyes.
Shut up, Tarzan. You're all wet.
How did you know?
Hello.
Hello.
You said the ape man's robbing a store? Where? Yes? The Brooklyn building. Come on, boys, the ape man. Let's get him.
I'm full of this thing.
Where's the pass key?
Oh.
I had one.
Yeah.
Which one is the pass key?
What's the matter? A woman. She screamed. She clawed me on the leg.
Is that bad?
Is she pretty? I mean, where is she? Come on, show it to us. Come on.
Where are you going? Come on.
Oh, do I have to?
Yes, you've got to.
Oh, please.
Have a
girl.
Have a
take that hat.
She's in here. Scratched me right in the leg. I really did.
What woman? Where?
Well, I didn't see her, but I could swear.
It's a bad habit. You stand guard while we search the rest of the room. Where's your gun?
Gun? Oh, the landlady's baby was crying, so I gave it to the baby to play with.
Here, take my gun. Maybe it'll give you some courage. Now listen, you see that front door? Well, keep your eyes glued to it. Don't let anybody come in. Don't let anybody come out. You get it, don't you? All right. Now, no more of your screwy ideas. There's no dead woman in here.
See, I told you.
Wait a minute. That woman's a dummy like you.
Hey. Don't do that.
You coward, a dummy can't hurt you.
Oh!
Say, for a dummy, she sure gets around.
There's something rotten in Denmark, and we're going to find it.
Oh, boy! We're going to Denmark!
We are searching for more clues, and don't disturb us.
Wait a minute. I don't trust her.
Don't be yellow. You don't have to be afraid with that gun.
Gun? Oh, is it loaded? Okay, but hurry back.
Right. I'll lead the way. Get going.
Tools we've been using for the last 10 years.
Oh, those tools.
Now, let me see. The door goes on the right. Right.
Wait a minute. The man says the door goes on the right.
What's this?
A fist.
Right or left? Oh, ignorant, eh? Now listen, Grapehead. I'll explain it so even you can understand it. Now here, get over here. Now when I say go, we both point to the right. Go! Hey, Porcupine. Come here. Point to the right for this jump, will you?
See?
Get busy, come on. Where's the map? Over there. Give me a board.
Give me a board.
Give me a... What's keeping you? Make it 6 inches.
Make it 6 inches.
Make it 6 inches.
Get me the saw.
The saw. Give it to me.
In fact, he's not an ape man, but a real gorilla.
Real gorilla. Bah! Look here, Commissioner. You've got to catch that ape man. And if you don't, as head of the Citizens League, I'll have to demand your resignation. I don't want to make you any trouble, my friend. But this thing has gone far enough. As a matter of fact, it's gone too far. And something's gotta be done.
But, Mr. Dill, give me a chance. We're trying. After all, policemen are only human beings. You know how the newspapers build these things up.
I had 6 phone calls yesterday. 6 calls from the irate citizens, demanding action. And I'm not going to be the goat.
But, Mr. Dill, nobody's asking you to be the goat. My men will catch this ape man or gorilla or whatever it is.
You're supposed to have an efficient police department, and yet you can't catch a third-rate hoodlum who masquerades as a monkey. Remember, Commissioner, this is your last chance. Good night.
But Mr. Dill, let's understand each other on this.
That Dill sure has the chief in a pickle. I'd like to get that ape man by the throat. I'd tear his ears off and gouge his eyes
out. Shut up, Tarzan. You're all wet.
How did you know?
Hello.
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 Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh. Go.
Look out. Hello. You said the ape man's robbing a store? Where? Yes? The Brooklyn building. Come on, boys, the ape man. Let's get him.
This thing.
What happened?
Nothing.
Oh. Shut that door.
Oh, help! Fire!
Where is he?
He's in there. Get me out of here.
Oh. I can't. It's locked. I need your key.
Get a saw!
Move your head, and I'll have you out of this in a jiffy.
Hurry up.
What are you doing down here?
Come here.
He wants you.
Both of you.
Hey, Moe, it was an accident. Oh, it'll never happen again.
Yeah, we didn't.
I couldn't help it.
Oh, you only fell 14 feet. Why are you getting sore?
Is that all it was?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I'm sorry, fellas. Why, you rat. Get up, break it up.
Inspector wants to see it down at headquarters.
I didn't do it. He did. I saw him.
I'll be a witness. He had the money right in his hand.
Relax. You're not under arrest. The inspector has accepted your applications.
You mean we're going to be on the police force?
Oh, boy. Free apples.
I'll be a manhunter. A bloodhound.
Mysterious burglaries panic city. Police shake up as ape man strikes again.
There you are, Commissioner. There it is in black and white. This ape man is making a monkey of the police department.
That ox can't call me a monkey. Shut up, you baboon.
Now, look here, Commissioner. You've got to catch that ape man.
Just a minute, Mr. Dill. We're doing the best we can. As a matter of fact,
Slot. Where's the pass key?
Oh.
I had one.
Yeah.
Which one is the pass key?
Oh, the pass key. Come on.
Wait a minute. What are you, cowards? I'll lead the way. Go ahead.
I give up. I surrender.
What's the matter with you?
I'm scared.
You coward. What are you scared of? Calm down. Calm down. You stand guard while we press the joint.
Me?
You.
Me?
I'll lead the way. Go ahead.
I'm not afraid. I'm not scared. Why should I be afraid? Babies are afraid. I'm no baby. Anything happen. I'm not scared.